everyone. I'm a teacher from the Villan Thai Chiang Mai School. As I said at the beginning of the lessons for reading and writing, we have three modes of reading and writing. So in this video, I would like to talk about the third level. Reading and writing level 3 is for anyone who is able to write simple Thai words and wants to use Thai in work or online communication. Students will learn even more vocabulary and be able to read menus, size, medicine levels, and forms. Students will continue to learn how to form phrases and sentences in Thai. In addition, this course tuition includes the book and matching e-learning on Google Classroom. This provides many examples and practice activities to make sure students are practicing their new skills. After completion of this course, students can continue to use Google Classroom to review and enhance their skills.
Of course, this course will help students to learn how to use vocabularies correctly. Learn vocabulary from I vowel, unusual spelling, and transliterate words. Learn how to pronounce homophones and words of similar pronunciation. Learn how to read and write labials and forms in Thai. How to create a phrase or a sentence in Thai. Read and write common Thai articles. By the end of this course, our students will be able to read and write useful Thai words and sentences. As you can see, after students finish this course, I recommend our students to take pre-intermediate. Are you ready to learn Thai with us? Our fun, energetic, and qualified teachers will ensure your success. Let's get started!